What's up, Brainiacs? My name is Mikey Vegas. I'm here with Angel Face, playing some more Ratchet and Clank. Trying to finish off this game as quickly and efficiently as possible. Oh, of course, the battery's low. And your controller may die. Hopefully it pauses if your controller dies. Shit. So what are you doing right now?
I'm trying to kill the telepathic pussies.
Okay. Why?
It's that I'm trying to get.
What is that?
It's important.
Wait, I know, but what is it?
Important.
You're not being very specific. Now, do you have to get that, or can you go without it?
I need it.
So basically, they're telepathic, and you have to kill them.
That's great, minds think
alike. Right, exactly. And also, we're both kind of just gutter slugs in our brains.
Thought you were gonna say gutter sluts, and I was gonna be like, what?
Yeah, we're gutter sluts. We are the sluts of the gutter. Anytime there's a gutter, we'll be the sluts.
What the f-
Can you just shoot them and have them port to you, or do you have to... You are so smart, because you think just like me. And I am also smart. That's why we're the game brains.
Bitch.
Game brains collecting yo brains. That's what I'm talking about.
And a holocard.
Nice. Give me yo brains, bitch! So has there ever been a game that you didn't put a whole lot of effort into for a long time, and then you just randomly started playing it, and you're like... I just put all the effort into it. You are missing so hard. You need more fucking fuel.
I see these things.
I want you to be aware of these things.
I already see these things.
You've butt slammed into lava 2 times during this one particular episode. Got him. Nice. All the brave. Alright, we're only 20 brains away.
We're almost there!
Thank God. This is quite grindy.
There's one up here. There's one brain. No, there's not. There was.
There was one. You already got some.
Did I already kill him?
Yes. About to get fucking pimple juice all over your ass if you don't move. Ah, you didn't kill him. Get out of fucking here. You are a brave soul. You have like nothing for ammo right
now.
Hey, more brains. Whoa.
Well, fuck.
He just fucked your shit up.
What the fuck?
You just got your shit fucked right up. Your ammo's still pretty low, too, so... He hasn't been released.
I'm just gonna continue trying to go back.
I would suggest that, yes.
That was fucking intense.
Dude, he fucked you up. Oh, sand sharks, great. I know how much you said, hey, I really want to get my face chewed off by sand sharks. And it's kind of cool, because this game clearly reads your thoughts and does it for you. Hey, look, more brains!
Fucking Christ.
All right, there's stuff. I think there's a brain up higher. It wasn't up there, but it was on the other platform that you were just on. I think there was a brain on top of that. I thought I saw one, anyways. Aha! Told you.
And a holocard.
See, you would have missed it. I'm being helpful. 15 away. His little ears flapping in the wind. I don't understand that either. Why is his ears flapping in the wind when he has like a, what looks to be a metal suit on?
Because he's cute.
There's no correlation to why his ears are flapping. That's all in the wind. Alright, no, yeah, you're right. Excuse me, you need all that ammo. Wow, you're Babe Ruthing those birds out of there. Oh boy. Please don't burn your ass. A plasma striker is clutch if you actually hit with it. Damn. That fucking attack is ridiculous. You're out. You got him. Nice. Three more brains. And a holo card. Sweet.
I don't know where I'm at.
All right, that's a problem.
We gotta find more brains.
Let's find more brains, Dad. Find more Chipotle brains. What's that thing over there? That giant structure?
You were already over there. Remember, it led me into that hole.
Okay, have you turned on? Oh, that's already green. Well, I see another big brain. I like how it at least buffs you to 25% if you wait a minute. Yep, that way. You see it. You know. Oh, there's lots of stuff over there.
We're gonna have to come back.
Yep. Well, hey, if that was basketball, you would have totally just scored a three-pointer right there. That was beautiful. Will they dance? You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Dance it up, home slices. Still one up there. Deer. Poof. Yep.
I don't know where he is. I'm just gonna keep playing.
I don't know. Looks like he disappeared. But your health is like perilously low at the current moment. Oh, wait, that was my... What?
Legitimately don't know.
You have like very minimal health, so please be careful.
Where's that last pad?
His voice sounds so gosh darn familiar. You have like no ammo.
Or health.
Oh, so you're just releasing him so that you can come back after.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Hey, there's some health. You didn't get the health.
That's it.
It's like the main thing that you needed. Get some ammo. There's some health. A lot of nanotech around here. Oh, you can go back to the gadget vendor over there and just get full everything. You don't do that very often, do you?
What?
Go to the gadget vendor to get back everything?
No, here we go. Looks like your plasma's...
Good for you. Now you're fucking fully loaded. You only need 12 more, so you're gonna get 3 from that dude, and then we just gotta find 9 more after that. Oh, there's another one right there. I feel like the rest of yours, most of the rest of yours are gonna come from those big boys. Look at that. You are quite tenacious. These things are ridiculous. I would not want to have to continuously fight these. But you're doing it with a smile on your face. It's adorable. Nice duck, dip, dodge, and dive. It's like a straight-up sniper rifle. You leveled it up. Does that mean you get full ammo again?
Yep.
Ow, fuck. Nice. Brains. You need 8 more now. Hey, nanotech, cool. I thought we had one around here somewhere. No, oh, I see one over there, off in the distance. Totally fine, you can make it there, you can make it there. Right. You gotta find the one that you released. There it is. He's literally just chilling, like, just waiting for y'all, buddy. You're running out of fucking fuel very shortly. Just trying to keep giving you a heads up, because I know you're trying to focus on shooting that guy. Those fucking predator missiles are something fierce, huh? Nice! Alright. 5 more to go.
I don't know where they are!
You can find them, I have faith in you. We apologize if this video is going on quite a bit of time.
Oh my god!
We appreciate for those of you that are still here.
We just want to collect the brains!
Yeah, we're just making this a level about collecting the brains. This is this episode. Plus, we want to finish this game up, and we feel like if we relegate it to 15 to 20 minute episodes, it's going to take us fucking 700 episodes to finish this. So. And there are certain series that you just don't want to take 700 episodes, and for me, I'm sorry, this is one of them. What about you? You know, I'd rather just... And the thing is, with 15 minute episodes, it baffles me how people can actually do it and be good at it and have it be effective, because there's not a whole lot you can accomplish in some 15 minute episodes. Unless you're, like, speedrunning. Which I think we could do at some point or another.
I could do a speedrun, I guess.
You could? Ooh, that was fucking really close. Honestly, like, we just started recording a new series for Resident Evil 7. So you'll see that on the channel very shortly if it hasn't already been started being posted. And if it has, great. The coolest part about that is I'm a huge fan of the game. I love it, and I definitely think that the concept is really cool, and I would maybe like to do a speedrun of that sometime, because I've heard that the game isn't super duper long. I've heard it's... I know that there's an achievement, because I always read up on my achievements, or not achievements, or trophies, or whatever in my case. I always read up on the trophies and shit, and one of them is complete the game in 4 hours or less. So that is something that I think would be a cool goal to have. But that just seems like such a short game. Need 4 hours. It's intense trying to find 4 more fucking brains.
Literally,
I guarantee you there's one more big boy, and then there's one more little brain that we're missing. Once you get on that landing pad, why don't you check to see where we've been and where we haven't been? Okay, so we've been everywhere but down at the very bottom. So right exactly where you're heading. So there's one right-ish, and then, yep, down that way. You can see the two floaty guys, so you know there's some shit down there that they're blocking off. Oh, you may die. Yeah, you gonna die.
Need some nanotech.
No nanotech for you!
3 times now you have dove into lava.
Yeah, well, it's just something that happened.
So this would be why I tell you when you're running out of jetpack fuel, because you may be like, oh, I know. It's like, no, you don't. All right, check the map as to where you are. So you need to go that way. Because that is legitimately the only way. What are you doing? Oh, I am being beckoned. Give me a moment.
Beckoning has occurred.
Angel's going to keep playing.
Yes.
Is the Cruzius Maximus around?
He is not yet, no. He just wanted us to set up the other thing for the other videos while we have the opportunity to. So I said once we were done this current recording sesh that we would do it.
Nope.
Yep. I see where the big... What the fuck is that? Like a little guy. Oh, nice.
I'm back at my ship.
Which is fine because this is where you haven't quite explored yet. There's a golden bolt.
Yep.
And then there's something in there. You need to get in there. Have you been in that yet? Okay. For somebody that's beaten this game repeatedly, you sure don't...
I can't remember.
You've already opened whatever's over here. Oh yeah, this is where we had the episode before, remember? Where we came through and...
Yeah, I know.
So I do remember this part. Where are you going? You're gonna run out. Hey, there's a brain. There's two, three brains. Good call, don't die. Mr. Zircon would probably be good for you. Oh, fuck. Nice, three shots. That is a fucking sweet ass gun. You can hop on one of the turrets, can't you? Take those other motherfuckers out. Yeah! Fuck you, big burly ugly face. You might be a big robot, but I'm gonna fucking blow you up. Hopefully that brain doesn't disappear. There's the other guy. I think there was only three, if I'm not mistaken. Don't hide, you pansy ass. Oh yeah, he did. No, he's not. Holy shit. Is this what Clank was supposed to be?
Yep.
Damn, Clank, why are you so little? I mean, you're still awesome, but come on. Where are you going?
Where's that last pad?
Good job. Got the golden. What do those even do? Is it just a collectible?
Look. That's
cool. So it's just a collectible. We only need three more brains. One's here, one's up top, and then I don't know where the last. You already collect the one that was over here? Yep. You need one more brain. That's irritating. I'm absolutely stumped. I can't even get any place for it. Oh, but there! To your right. Hey, we finally found it! Because it's a fucking turd and decided to hide itself. The final brain!
You found them all. Come
yeah.
To get your reward.
Yeah, you better give me something really, really good. You give me like a fucking new pair of shoelaces or something, I'm literally gonna break your teeth in.
Looks like you got them all. And now
I did.
My
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl.
Who the fuck is Daryl?
Right out of the fridge?
Oh.
Did you mess with the wrong
Yeah, no, that is shitty, man. Don't steal my tuna sandwich out of the fridge either. What do you get?
Enjoy your reward.
Box breaker. All you got was an upgrade to your ratchet. You wasted an hour of my life to get an upgrade for your ratchet.